It's Nicole. I look kind of crazy right now because I just did a workout. Sorry, my hair is a mess. I'm not wearing makeup, whatever. But it's Thursday, and Thursday means glam day at SPSC CrossFit. So there's no structured classes. A lot of people come in and work on weaknesses. They do a lot of isolation stuff. Whether it's to help performance or not, I don't care. There's nothing wrong with working on aesthetics. And I think a lot of people could actually benefit from doing some isolation stuff and accessory work. So don't be afraid to pick up some dumbbells, bands, kettlebells. Work on specific muscle groups to kind of build up your weaknesses. Doesn't matter what your motives are. Who doesn't want to look good? So anyhow, I did a lower body circuit today. I try to do this once or twice a week, or I try to have movements like this added on to my regular training all throughout the week. The glutes and the hamstrings are one of those muscle groups where they're very large and they can handle a lot of volume. So you can work them directly 4 or 5 times a week with a lot of repetitions. I tend to do kind of moderate weight because the volume is so high. I'm doing a lot of sets, a lot of reps. So that really works well for me. I focus on really feeling the contraction of my glutes and my hamstrings while I'm going through the movement and making that mind-muscle connection. So today I did a circuit of 4 different things. I had a deficit stiff-legged RDL or stiff leg deadlift, whatever you want to call it. I really focused on curling my toes and my shoes, pushing through my heels, feeling my hamstrings stretch at the bottom and driving through and extending hard at the top. I did some foot elevated single leg glute bridges. I also did some banded walks with the hip circle just above my knees, focused on really controlling my legs and keeping my knees and my legs kind of externally rotated as I stepped out to the side. And then I also sprinkled in some back extensions. Again, really focusing on pulling through my heels and feeling my glutes fire at the top when my hips are all the way open. So this is, again, something that I do a couple times throughout the week. I know the ladies always love to work on lower body. The guys love to work on upper body. Nothing wrong with that. Get your curls in, get your tricep extensions. I don't care. Do what you want. This helps me. Hopefully it'll help you. Let me know if you guys have any more questions.